Welcome to Springfield Clinic's Ambulatory Surgery and Endoscopy Center. Your first stop is the check-in counter. They will ask your name, which doctor you are seeing, and what procedure you are having done, and basic information like your address, phone number, date of birth, emergency contact, and insurance information. You will then be sent to the information desk, where your family will receive a pager to alert them when you are out of your procedure and in the recovery room. The information concierge will confirm that you have a ride home from your procedure if you are having any type of anesthesia. After a brief stay in the waiting area, a nurse will take you for some standard medical checks, such as weight and temperature. A urine sample may be taken. A family member may accompany you to the room. The nurse will take your blood pressure, pulse, and respiration, then go over some important information, such as if you've taken aspirin lately, if you have heart disease or diabetes, if you have any restricted movements, any previous surgeries, and a phone number at which you can be reached postoperatively. The nurse will also ask if you have any dentures or false teeth. These may need to be removed, as will any and all jewelry and glasses. You will then sign a consent form to confirm your procedure. On this form, you will also indicate your hospital preference, which is important for those rare circumstances in which we would need to move you to one of the hospitals. Depending on your procedure, you may be asked to remove all clothing. You'll be given a gown, a surgical cap, and a pair of slip-resistant socks. Once changed, you will be given a warm blanket as your IV is placed and fluids are administered. If you require more than IV conscious sedation, your next visitor will be your anesthesiologist. He will ask when you last ate or drank, if you have any major medical problems like asthma, heart problems, or if you have a history of anesthesia-related complications. Then describe the anesthetic plan for your procedure. You will walk into the procedure room if able. The staff will help you get comfortable and positioned for your procedure. At this point, sedation will be administered and the area will be prepped. Anesthesia or sedation will be administered intravenously by a registered nurse or a certified registered nurse anesthetist. After the procedure, your doctor will visit with your family. Update them on your condition and let them know how soon they may see you. After your procedure, you will wake up in recovery. Generally, you will remain in recovery for about 30 minutes to an hour. Once you're fully awake, the nurse will give you something to eat and drink, administer any pain medications you might need, and invite a family member to join you. If the patient is a child, both parents may enter the recovery area. The recovery nurse will go over your post-operative instructions. These include the different ways to take care of the area on which the procedure was performed, as well as when to begin physical activity, what kinds of food to eat after your procedure, and which medications to avoid for the time being. After these instructions, you will be able to get dressed and be discharged. Then your family member can take you home.
We know any procedure can be an uneasy experience. However, at the Springfield Clinic Ambulatory Surgery and Endoscopy Center, we want to make it as comfortable for you as possible. We want you better, faster.